The typical appearance of a knot deer includes forward-facing eyes, an elongated snout similar to a coyote or wolf, and claws instead of hooves. They've been seen standing on two legs. Like the name that they're given, they appear to be a deer, but when you look at them, something feels off and they just don't seem right. They have a neck that's too long, a misshapen head, or legs that are jointed or move in unnatural ways.